Okay, so I am done leveling up on green dragons for now. I got a fair amount of levels. Yep, between level 24 and 32. I'm pretty happy with that for now. I don't want to be too overpowered for this game. And it also, it took a lot of work and a lot of items to get to this point. So, starting to run a bit low on Phoenix Down, so I'm gonna stop with the grinding for now and just continue on with the story. As I tried to walk out of here, I was handed a holy bell by one of the Moogles, and he delivers the one of my favorite lines of the game, which is, "I'm Koopo for Koopo Nuts." So I thought that was cute. So I'm headed out back around to this side of the bell. Now I think I am ready to proceed. I also, of course, healed up before I headed back in here, so... Or at least, I healed up somewhat. Jocelyn, please be careful. Master Gizmaluk has gone mad. He's been controlled by some strange clowns. Got an ice staff, a magus hat, and a elixir. And apparently Master Gizmaluk is a weird serpent, flying serpent demon thing. I'm just gonna pause for a second. So, I think I'm gonna have her jump. I don't know what I want him to do yet. he's gonna steal. Then he's gonna do. I'm gonna focus first. He's gonna heal. Wait. having trouble stealing these guys. Probably have to slow down on attacks starting now. Quarter staff. I think that's all I care about. I'm just gonna destroy it. What are you?